Let's just say Steve. And Lucas. Okay. That'll do. I'm not sure how to commentate double by myself. So much stuff happening. Yeah, I don't even see Brick Enthusiast. What's the stock already? Interesting. Alright, Dead Corrin off the top. Dead Kid up the top. A lot of people going upwards today. Good parry into grab. Left him in delay there. Great teamwork. Not great teamwork with that. Trapping your teammate in the minecart. Oh, catch with the thunder. Doing a lot of damage there. Randy Corrin hoppy there, just able to punish there. John Bombo doing that. Good wait. Yep, he's taking the stock. Ghost out already. Interesting. I guess he has not been having a great time in doubles here, just being in the middle of the fight majority of the time. And yeah, with John very high percent, that's his, and only two stocks there. That's him going. Oh! Thundering is opponent the whole way, but I guess that doesn't really matter. That is unless Ghost can clutch this, because it is. That's one. All he needs is one more. And it is a 1v1, which is what he wants. Down smash will cover that. Good wait there. I swear, if this is best of five. Same song, same stage. Run it back. In battle, Corrin, Steve. I'll just let this play out. I'm not exactly sure what to say myself. Plus, I want to get on some friendlies before single starts. I've not been able to do that. Alright, enjoy whatever this is.
Yeah. Battle!